Over 1,000 people have run down these aisles. And when you add it all up, they've won over $1 million in cash. Now, it's on to $2 million. Who's got the Oreo cookies? Okay, you're on. Who's got the whiskey curdken? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Fruit Loops? Okay, you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is your host, David Rubrack. Woo!
And welcome to the all-new Supermarket Sweep. We have found new ways to put more money into the game, and not only that, we found new ways to give our players more time to race around the market. So, what do you say? Should we get started? Yeah. Well, then let's get started by giving each of these teams their free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. And right now, here's a chance for one of you to pick up an extra 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step on forward. Evening's coming, and your sneezing's making you ill. Never fear, down a tasty dose of... Alan.
NyQuil.
NyQuil it is! All right. In 10 seconds, we're going to add on to your sweet total. Now, Deanna... You know, you can pick up $50 if you just go out there and find the specially marked NyQuil and get it back to me within 30 seconds. And do it in 20 seconds or less. I will double that to $100. Right. Shop fast, Deanna. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Go!
Go, 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 go!
It right under the wire. That's $50 added onto your three total. Congratulations. Pretty exciting, huh, Deanna?
Yeah.
Well, why don't you catch your breath? Just for a little bit, and we'll find out who else we have playing. Sharon, how do you know Leanne?
My daughter introduced us.
And what do you do, Leanne?
Right now I'm a waitress, and I'm going to be going back to school for a major in science.
And how about you, Sharon?
I'm an actress, a commercial print model, and I also sell cellular telephones.
Oh, good. All right. Now, Jody, how do you know Jan?
Well, Jan is my mom, and a great one at that.
Oh, how do you feel about that, Jan?
I feel great.
What do you do, Jan?
I mold young minds. I teach second graders.
Oh, and how about you, Jody?
I also teach on the high school level, and I coach the California State Champion cheerleaders.
Yay! Were you ever a cheerleader yourself?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Good, good, good. Deanna, how do you know Alan?
I've been married to Alan for 7 years.
You caught your breath?
Almost.
Alan, what do you do?
I deliver fresh steak, chicken, and seafood. Home to home.
Home to home. Mm-hmm. Okay, Deanna?
Full-time mother to one son and part-time legal secretary.
Okay, well, it's time for our first players to gain some extra seconds here. So that means Deanna, Sharon, and Jody, we'll see you all in just a little bit. Now, we have something that is brand new in our market. It's our video section. We have a whole lot of video cassettes of new and classic films. And to celebrate that, we are going to play our new Snack Attack movie game. Buzz in when you think you know what film I'm talking about. It's the 1992 romantic epic that features a poor Irish tenant farmer named Joseph who travels to America with Shannon, the landlord's daughter, and gets caught up in the Oklahoma land rush. Jan.
Far and Away?
You bet, that's it. Get you on the board with a minute and 40, Jan. Now, remember the name of the 1991 movie where singer Dixie Leonard shares 50 years of music and memories as an outrageously funny USO entertainer? Alan.
Where the Boys Are.
No. Remember the name of the 1991 movie where singer Dixie Leonard shares 50 years of music and memories as an outrageously funny USO entertainer? You were close, Alan. For the Boys was the name of it, all right? And here is the last one. And with our last question, there's a special taste test bonus attached. Okay? So get ready. What is the name of the 1990 hit about two young lovers who are separated by death and Molly is protected by Sam's spirit to communicate? Leanne.
Ghost.
Ghost it is. Communicates to a very unlikely source. Okay, Leanne, that 10 seconds gave everybody a tie for first place. I told you there was a bonus attached to that, so now you come on over here, Leanne. You've been playing our Snack Attack movie game, right?
Right.
So we want you to do a little soda taste test. So take a sip. Is that it? You got fine? It's a taste test now. All right. So we're going to try our new Pepsi challenge. All you have to do is tell me whether this is Pepsi or Coca-Cola Classic. And if you're correct, I'll add $50 onto your big sweet total.
Can I try it again?
You certainly may. Take a big old swig.
It's Pepsi.
It is Coca-Cola Classic.
Oh.
But you still got the 10 seconds. Congratulations. Well, this is easy. Everybody has a minute and 40 seconds. Good for you. When we come back, you know what we're going to do? We're going to run another mini sweep. And why not? Fun puts a lot more money in the game, right? But before we go, attention all you kids out there who tell their parents that you don't have any homework when you really do. Well, your worst nightmare may have come true. There's a supermarket chain that's making sure that your parents won't ever be fooled again by sponsoring a homework hotline. I'll tell you all about it when we come back. Welcome back to Supermarket Freak. Before we left, I was talking about a slacking student's worst nightmare. There's a supermarket chain in St. Louis that is sponsoring a homework hotline. It's a free 24-hour phone service that provides parents with information in local schools on homework assignments, lunch menus, PTA meetings, and other school activities. And our partners have changed places, and we're ready for our new second mini sweep. First, we got to find out who's going to win the 10 seconds. So whoever's playing first here, step on forward. When it comes to cleaning, you know what they say, no pain, no... Sharon.
Gain.
No gain. All right. There you go. That's 10 seconds for you, Sharon. Now, Leanne, you know what's at stake. You've got to go out there and get the specially marked gain.
All right.
The faster you shop, the more money you make. You ready?
Yes.
Go. Go, Leanne!
Go, go, go! Go, go,
go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! You made it just in time. That's $100 you're going to add onto your sweep. Good for you. All right, we still have a very close game. Jan and Jody, Alan and Deanna all have a minute and 40. Sharon and Leanne have snuck in the lead with a minute and 50. We're going to give our next players a chance to earn some extra time. So, partners, we'll see you all in just a little bit. Now, if you three would just look at these items over here. We have a box of 50 Mead envelopes, a box of 12 Crayola colored chalk, and one Papermate Black Flair felt tip pen. Now, which one of these three do you think sells for under $1? Think it's number one, two, or three. Lock in your answers. You get 10 seconds if you're right, and if all three of you get it right, I'll give you each an additional 20 seconds. Deanna, which one did you think sells for under $1?
I chose Mead envelopes.
You think the Mead envelopes. Sharon, how about you?
I also chose the Mead envelopes.
You went for the Mead envelopes. And Jody, our school teacher, which one did you think?
Well, I chose number two, the Crayola colored chalk.
You thought it was the Crayola chalk. All right, let's see. The product up here that sells for under $1 is... It is the chalk. It goes for 79 cents. Good for you, Jody. That's 10 seconds added on to your sweet time. It's time for our round robin game. Let's get your partners up here. Okay, now the round robin has 60 seconds at stake, and remember, this is your last chance to add time onto your sweep time. What I'm about to do is give you 5 clues about a product. All you have to do is tell me what the product is. Also, all the answers in today's game are brand names or trademarks that begin with Mr. or Mrs. All right, here's the first one. Bean. Drip. Person. Caffeine. Jody.
Mr. Coffee?
That's it. Okay, James. Breaded. Frozen.
Dan.
That's it. Okay, James. Sweet. Figurine. Dairy. Pancake. Jody. Syrup. Deanna.
Aunt Jemima.
Sweet figurine, dairy, pancake, syrup. This is Butterworth. Nobody got that one. That's okay. Change. We still have 3 more. Household. Alan, Mr. Clean. That is it. Okay. Snack. Cane. Shell. Top hat. Jimmy Carter's farm. Deanna.
Mr. Peanut.
Yes. Okay, change. And here's the last one in the round robin game. Frozen. Fruit. Cream. Bake or thaw. Alan.
Mrs. Smith's.
That is it. Okay, good. Good round robin, very close game. We have Sharon and Leanne with 1:50, plus the $100 you picked up in the second mini sweep. And we have Jody, Jan, Alan, and Deanna all with 2:10. So who's going to run the big sweep? Jody, Leanne, and Alan. Don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see Alan, Leanne, and Jody just running like crazy through our aisles at their chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by the Blitz electrically heated Quick Scoop. Heats up in seconds, makes dipping hard ice cream easy, and creates perfectly rounded ice cream scoops. A great gift idea from Blitz. The new Hoover PowerMax vacuum cleaner with dual motors and remote control brush roll deep cleans all carpeting and hard floor surfaces. Nobody gets the dirt like Hoover. Nobody.
Okay, it is now time for the big sweep. Deanna and Alan, you have 2:10.
Right.
And Jan and Jody, you also have 2:10. Deanna and Sharon, you have 1:50. Okay, check it out. Everything you see in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Now, we have something brand new in our market right now. We have 3 television monitors. During the big sweep, all you have to do is touch the screen on any monitor, and you will instantly see a one-word clue to a specific product. Each TV set has a different clue to help you identify that mystery product. Now, you might need 1 clue or 2 clues or 3 clues. That's up to you. Before the sweep is over, if you can bring back the product we are looking for, I will give you an extra $250. And the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2:10, and that's when Alan and Jody will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Alan and Jody are off, and whoa, they're headed down the same aisle. Whoops, Jody gets back into it. And goes for one of the TV monitors. It only takes a few seconds, but hey, she didn't wait for the clue. Looks like Team 3 is anxious to get started. And look at that. There's a serious pileup in the diaper aisle.
One and go!
Leanne of Team 3 finally gets her chance and heads into the market at full speed. And her first choice is salmon. Collins in our new gourmet deli section, picking up $22 packages of pâté de foie gras. But Alan must pick up those salamis that dropped, or he knows $25 will come off of his sweet total for each one. But he got them. Jody of Team 2 is reaching down for some canned goods, and oh no, she's losing her beans. And that cost her some time. Leanne is in the healthcare aisle, cruising the bottom shelf. And she seems to like it down there, where each bottle of NyQuil is worth close to $7. Over in the baby care aisle, there's Jody and Alan again. They've got to stop meeting like this. And Jody goes back for her last cans of formula to make sure she gets 5. Then over to the deli section, where she joins the others. We've got all 3 players going for expensive imported cheeses. The wedges are Swiss, the half rounds are from Ireland, and the bricks are from Denmark. All priced at $18 each. And this is a great move, because when a shopper gets their limit of gourmet cheeses and pâtés, that's worth a fast $200. Jody makes a stop to do a little quick housekeeping. Stacking cans isn't as easy as it seems. In fact, it might have been faster if Jody had put them in her cart. Oh, look, way down the aisle, there's Alan with a big stuffed giraffe bonus. And he gets it back to his wife, Deanne. And now Leanne is doing the diaper aisle. Those packages are worth $21 each. She's got to move fast because we're into our final 30 seconds. Jody is trying to get a clue off the TV monitor, but she's just not giving it enough time to reveal. And she takes off. Alan's got his hands on the hams, racking up dollars, and he must start planning his final moves in the meat section. Leanne has picked up a bonus of giant Hershey's Kisses, but oh, she's got to get them back before time is up. There's lots of action. Everyone's moving fast in these last seconds, and there's the bell.
Okay. All right, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. All right, the official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds. We're going to find out which of these teams has the highest total. They're the ones that get to go for the $5,000 in cash that's waiting for them out there. So stick around.
If you would like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep and will be in the Los Angeles area, call area code 213-960-2444. Promotional consideration provided by It's America's Favorite Jelly Bean, Jelly Belly, in a variety of mouth-watering flavors of the original gourmet jelly bean, Jelly Belly. Spencer's, a name recognized for quality, durability, and style in infants and children's wear by value-conscious parents for over 66 years.
We are back with Supermarket Sweep. The checkers have entered all of the merchandise into the registers. We're ready to hit the totals. Zit, guys. We're going to find out who won the big sweep. Woo! Okay, team number 3, Sharon and Leanne. You got the $100 from the second mini sweep.
Yes.
We add all of your groceries to that to give you a grand total today of $619. All right. Dan and Jody, no extras for you, but you got a lot of groceries there. Let's see, your grand total for today is $371. So far, team number 3 is in the lead. Okay, Deanna and Alan, you got $50 from the first mini sweep. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
$100 for that. Now, when we add all of your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $619, you win the game. If not, Deanna and Sharon are going to go for the $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $832. Thank you all for being here with us. We have some wonderful parting gifts for you. Okay, you two, come on down. You are going for the $5,000 in cash. Now, it's hidden out there, I promise you, just waiting for you. You have a minute to find it. I'm giving you 3 clues to help you out. Now, as soon as I read this first clue, the 1-minute countdown starts. And if you remember, before we began, you chose bonus envelope number 1. Here's your first clue. Winning $5,000 sure will be a smash. So start by looking for the detergent called...
Dash detergent.
Detergent is over here.
Left.
Detergent.
To the left.
Dash.
With a little thing on it.
Right there.
Okay, wait. I'll get it. I'll read it. This one here.
Yeah, come on.
Okay. It says, heartburn caused by too much bagels and lox. Douse the fire with a quaff of...
Heartburn caused... Heartburn. Quaff.
Maalox.
Maalox?
Maalox. Say Maalox.
You're right.
Maalox. Down here.
Okay,
right here.
Right there.
Okay. 10 million pennies. $1 million. $100,000 bar. $100,000 bar.
$5,000. We're going to add that to everything you got in your suite. Gives you a grand total today of $5,832. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, the next time you're at the checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
Consideration provided by Sundance brings you sparkling water, real fruit juice, and less than 10 calories per serving. In Sundance Light, real taste, real refreshment, real life. The professional salad shooter electric slicer shredder from Festo. A great big idea for salads and much, much more. Big capacity and power from Festo.
This week, L.A. Law Goes Hollywood. Watch classic L.A. Law at 8. Then at 9, look for your favorite L.A. lawyers in the Lifetime Evening Movie. Tonight, Susan Dave fights child abuse. Don't miss Mary Jane Harper Cried Last Night. Tonight at 9 on the Lifetime Evening Movie.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.